viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today I'm headed over to Manning to hopefully winch out a box truck for our skid steer. Shane is already on scene with our Peterbilt with the Kirby Grant conversion on the rear, but he's saying he can't get no closer than 600 feet without possibly getting himself stuck. So he's already going ahead and digging out the tires for me, and hopefully we can just hook our Bubba rope to him and snatch him out. We'll be on scene here in just a little bit. We'll be right back with you. Viewers, we're on sync now. Put our hands here, see if we can get them out. This gonna move him or not, Shane.
I was thinking that down.
We'll try this first.
Yeah.
Use a little bit of kinetic energy.
Like I said, that road's too bad. I can't really back up.
Yes.
Now you see what I thought?
Yeah.
guy who said he got a chicken house down there, said that there's a natural spring right here.
Right.
That comes up out the road.
Uh-huh.
And he's surprised they made it this far. Alright, I got.
Alright, shut everything down.
I got that one hooked right there.
You mind if he drives?
Yeah.
Okay. You can, I mean, to hop in with him, that way you ain't got to walk. You got somewhere to throw this on there? Just gonna move him or not, Shane.
I was thinking that would down.
We'll try this first.
Yeah.
Use a little bit of kinetic energy.
Yeah, like I said, that road's too bad. I can't really back up.
Yeah, it is.
Now you see what I called?
Yeah.
And the guy who said he got a chicken house down there said that there's a natural spring right here.
Right.
That comes up out the road.
Uh-huh.
And he's surprised they made it this far. Alright, I got.
Alright, shut everything down.
I got that one hooked right there.
You mind if he drives?
Yeah.
Okay. You can, I mean, to hop in with him, that way you ain't got to walk. You got somewhere to throw this on there? All right, Shane, don't outrun me. You know, if it does move, just keep everything snug. Hey Shane, you wanna go ahead and get in? Alright. What I'm gonna do is tighten up to start with, don't go yet, and then I'm gonna back up and get a little bit of slack and then pop you. job, skid steer.
I didn't want to take the red beat back that far.
Well, I was spinning the whole way out.
Yeah. I got it out the first little hump.
Right.
It was working itself. I had to stop there, hit the brakes, but you... Yeah.
I believe a chain would have got it.
No.
Is that Bubba rope hadn't snatched you when it did?
Yeah. Like I said, that's why I just went ahead and held up and just called, because I didn't want to get the red feet stuck and then have to get her.
The pictures didn't do that road justice.
Yeah.
It looked drier than it was.
Yeah.
Okay, viewers, we appreciate you watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.